Like I always feel.
Gonna be doing any more running?
Tomorrow morning, 6 o'clock. Road work tomorrow, 6 o'clock. Gotta stay trim. Healthy body makes a healthy mind.
Now, of course, your lawyer has said that you're going to appeal the case. Is it in the hands of Allah now, do you think?
He's around here, son. Everything I do is in the hands of Allah. God, that's all. The lawyer's around here somewhere.
Will you stay in Houston until your next appeal?
No, I've got a few exhibition bouts and a few vacations to take along Hawaii and lay in the sun a while and rest. Been under so much work lately and crush, I'll go Hawaii and take a rest, Puerto Rico somewhere. Everything that happens to me or everything that I see, I was taught this already by the Honorable Elijah Muhammad. Everything that happens, it's no surprise to me. Nothing that happened that happens in the future in the way of bad towards me is not a surprise, because this is what God taught our leader.
people of Boston have spoken tonight. I am indeed grateful to all my wonderful workers. I had hoped that we could bring victory to the people. I certainly will work with Mr. White, and I trust that he will have a wonderful year as mayor of the city of Boston. My very best wishes to him. Thank you so much, everyone. I love you.
It's been a long and a hard campaign, but needless to say, we were pleased with the outcome this evening. The votes came from many quarters of the city. We had many issues. There were no one issue that was determined in this election, but many were decided. And I'm confident that the biggest problem that we have in Boston, the question of unity, has been resolved, and we're going to move forward from January on with a sense of confidence in our view to the future.
Thank you.